Hi, I am Dr. Arun Kumar, Chief Dental Surgeon of Sri Vinayaka Dental Clinic at Jayanagar 9th Block. Cracked tooth can be treated by various means, but the basic thing is as soon as the crack happens or the fracture happens for the patient, the tooth fractures, the patient has to visit the dentist as soon as possible. So that the dentist can assist him by giving a treatment plan and attending to the need immediately, because a cracked tooth can cause a lot of problems like infections and avulsions of the tooth, wherein the tooth may be lost very soon. For that reason, he has to visit dentist as soon as possible. And to treat a cracked tooth or fractured tooth, it all depends on what type of the crack is or the fracture is. That a dentist will decide, and then a proper treatment plan will be given to the patient, and then he can get the treatment done. The basic thing is usually small cracks which can be filled with a tooth colored material like composites, and it can be treated with veneer by putting on the tooth surface so that it will look as natural as possible. And we can put a crown on the tooth depending on the fracture size or the breakage of the tooth, and if the involvement with the inner tissues of the tooth has happened, then the dentist will recommend a root canal therapy for that, and later on the tooth will be crowned or the capping will be done for that. So that's how a cracked tooth can be treated.